Hello everyone, it's Friday morning. Once again I on to forest, and first I started made video. I want show you something what I found today, and for you is not maybe interesting, but I think to crafting Becky it was interesting, because this is this dinosaurus toy. So I found this today morning, and if I promise, if that was possible, this old dinosaurus go to crafty Becky as a gift. Also I will found this palette from watercolor. Again I will found this card, children card, so maybe I will I alter this playing card someday. But this video not about this, because once again about founding. So on yesterday morning I found some foam and think it's great that I will found foam, because I want decided used it and made handmade stamp. So I made this stamp on yesterday morning, and on this morning, and the last few days we have rainy weather, so I go onto the forest on tomorrow, but come rain, so I come back at home and again go to the forest on the evening. So I decided when I will come at home on evening, I decided come to some store and look have they foam to buy or not. So I will come on to three store, that store not have any foam. So two store actually not have any foam, but the next store said have, and I buy 20 sheets of this foam and use it to create some handmade stamp. So sometime before I will make stamp from this button. I watch some video and where the artist made used button as a stamp, so I decided made used button and create my stamp, and here I used book cover glued together to put piece and made this stamp. In on jelly plate I try on jelly plate, it's making really great marks, so I happy about this stamp. On another side I will make this stamp. So this is first stamp what I will make. Next my stamp, so it's double side stamp. Next my stamp is this. Here is again a book cover and this abstract. Next I made not to both sides, but only one side, and I used packaging. I used packaging cardstock glued together, and it's strong to stamp. And I used some times ago I will found children big puzzle, so I used this puzzle, and of course I started watch so many video about how to create and example of this handmade stamp. So some idea I used, some idea I don't use because I don't like, and some idea I just a little bit change. So the so it's what I have. So this is to this stamp. This stamp. So as you will see, some stamp I will use, some stamp not. Okay, this is from puzzle. This is all from book cover. This is from puzzle. It's this abstract stamp. Another puzzle. This abstract stamp is border, I think. Another puzzle piece. This. Another puzzle piece, and this flower. What else from? Not. Else is from used just cardstock from packaging cardstock. So this leaves, this border, this border, this border abstract. This border, and this border look onto paper as a stitching, so it's made two time stamping, so you will have looks like a stitching. So this abstract heart, flower, mushroom, of course, just this abstract, this shachmat, this, and this floral flower. So this is all my stamping what I will make so far, but of course I will want to make more this stamp, so just because I buy so many this farm sheets, so and today I want to try made stamping, of course maybe white color, or maybe on this is black tissue paper. I will found it and I like it, so I try to make just some collaging paper. And this is also founding decorative paper tape, so I will try make some stamping onto tape, and maybe here I made on black color, and on black I made on white color, or used maybe another color, I don't know yet, but it's just process. So and just because here on the forest it's not possible that you will see that process, so I on next video I show you how this paper looks, and you will write comments on like you this paper or not. So of course I will have brush, of course I will have here different painting, of course I have water, and I try at home, I try this farm stamping onto my art book. I decided to call this art book. So they stamping very great, and I used ink and I used acrylic. I don't used yet watercolor, so I don't know how the stamp work with watercolor, and I don't used how this call oil pastel. So I don't know how this stamp work onto with oil pastel. So I try at home. I made this paper here. So of course I will tell you, and of course I will show you. I will show you this all next video. And if I will make another stamp, of course I show you this stamp. On this time, thank you everyone who watched, thank you everyone who comments, and to the next video. Bye.